All right, 1-800-283-101.5 is our number. Let's go to Weezie in Neptune. Your brushes with reality shows. Hi, Weezie. You're on New Jersey 101.5.
Hey, guys. I've never called in before, but they mentioned auditions, so I figured since I've done everything, I should.
Sure.
But I never auditioned for any reality shows because I don't like them, so I don't know if...
Well, that's okay. What did you audition for that we would know?
Howard Stern Show. I was on that.
Okay, so are you a little slutty?
Obviously.
Yes, obviously.
My mom went with me, so I guess that was, you know, quality control.
Wow, that's pretty good. Now, what were you auditioning for? Were you swallowing something? Or?
I wanted to be Snapple Girl, because this was back in the day, so I'm aging myself. I'm dating myself right here.
And what did Snapple Girl do on the show?
Snapple Girl just stood there in a bikini and held Snapple, and they basically, you know, made fun of her.
Really? And it would be worth it.
They did the Milli Vanilli mini movie, and they ended up putting me in that. So that was better.
And
like, I had lines, and then they took my lines away and put some like old guy's voice over my mouth when I was moving my mouth. So that was attractive.
How good did you look in the bikini?
It's on YouTube because my daughter accidentally found it. And now she's scarred for life.
Oh my God!
You got it. What do
oh
we look
my
up?
God.
We gotta see this.
What do I type into YouTube?
Howard Stern Milli Vanilli movie.
Oh, we have to watch this whole movie though.
It was like a mini movie. It was like 2 minutes.
Oh, okay. We gotta see this. And will we know?
Yeah.
Will we immediately know which one is you?
The blonde.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. You had to be hot because he doesn't put anybody
right.
in there who's
and
not
how
hot.
Old were you when your mom went with you to the show?
20, I think I was.
You were blonde?
Yeah.
Was it the Channel 9 show?
Yeah. It was the summer show, and then they continued it into the fall. And I was there in the winter.
Was the bikini like gold lamé sort of thing?
Yep, that's me.
Yeah. Do you still look anything like that?
No.
Did you get fat? You got fat, right?
Well, I'm working on losing that, but yeah.
Yeah. All right. That's funny.
Bigger than that. Let's put that. And then I did a Great Adventure commercial, which they didn't air because I comported myself so poorly during it that they didn't air it.
Wow. How poorly do you have to comport yourself to be banned from a... Whoa, I'm looking at you.
There was a guy in a Bugs Bunny thing who kept, like, he kept messing around and, like, you know, grabbing and pinching and, like, trying to trick me and stuff. So I was getting back at him.
Whoa, Weezie, I'm looking at you in this bikini next to Howard on the thing. You were freaking smoking.
Thank you.
Oh, I mean, Judi, one of, like, not just a cheesy girl in a bikini, like, one of the most beautiful girls you've ever seen.
Thank you. You're sure it's me, right? Not the big redhead.
No,
blonde. Not the brunette.
Really teased up blonde hair from 1990, right?
Yeah, really, really, really curly. Yeah.
With a greenish, goldish, shiny bikini.
Yeah, strapless bikini.
Oh my God!
I'm appalled.
Gorgeous.
I am appalled from you.
Did you see it, Judi?
No.
She's gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous.
Yeah. I got to look it up over here.
No, my daughter found it. Some other people I know from work found it.
Honey, I would be proud. If I ever looked like that, I would be showing it at every family function that came down the pike. Baptisms, I'd be putting this up on the screen. That's what I look like. You're gorgeous. You were gorgeous.
Yeah, but most of the stuff I auditioned for was vocal stuff. And was given a part in an Oliver Stone movie, and I didn't show up. So
sound like a real space cadet.
It was supposedly Platoon the hairdresser at the very beginning. It's like real trampy hairdresser cutting their hair.
Do you sing?
Yes. I was in a competition back, a semifinalist for like, I think it was like $15,000 prize or something. And I was like, oh, this is mine. And then I totaled my car and the seatbelt and airbags didn't work. So my chest kind of smushed against the steering wheel. So I couldn't sing, and it was a month away, and I said, okay, I'll just rest up. I'll be fine. I got up on the stage, opened my mouth, nothing came out.
Okay, you are a reality show in and of yourself.
Yeah, I don't understand why we don't have the Weezie show.
Yeah.
Reality shows.
Jersey Weezie. Weezie tonight.
Weezie.
Weezie, thanks so much for the call.
Okay, thanks. thing.
Listen, you're in Neptune.
Forget taking calls. Let's just spend an hour with Weezie.
We're going to be in Asbury Park this Friday. Come by.
Where?
Asbury Park, the Silver Ball Museum.
Oh, that's on Saturday?
Friday.
I have to work on Friday. What time are you going to be there?
10 to 2. That's what most girls like, that look like you would say to me. Ooh, I got something that day. Ooh, yeah.
I have to be there on Friday, so.
All right, Weezie. Well, we'll bump into you sometime. Thank you, sweetheart. Appreciate the call.